Veronica Redmond, a greedy governess who sacrificed her young charge for money. Veronica cared for a young orphan until she conspired with his uncle to kill him and split his inheritance. She sabotaged his boat to look like an accident, and the boy drowned in the sea. But offering you a job here was no accident, Veronica. I sentence you to die by drowning.
There wasn't enough evidence to convict me along with Ray. But I have this feeling that someone knows the truth. I'd take it all back if I could. If only I could. I can't believe it. A man named Ezreal Blackthorne offered me a job at his hotel as head maid. It seems too good to be true. But perhaps my luck has finally changed. I should have never come here. I keep hearing these voices. They know. Stand it. Is this my punishment?
Thank you. Detective, your case ends here. Ah!
Just in time. She's down for the moment.
Casey O'Connor, a police inspector corrupted by power and greed. After rising to inspector, he started taking bribes. He put many innocent people in prison, raking in money from the local crime bosses. You thought you destroyed all the evidence against you, but your weak-minded superstitions will be your undoing. I sentence you to death by fright.
Hurts. What would I do without you? Thank you. I can't keep up with you. I'll stay here and watch over her. Check my hideout. I left clues for you there, in case I didn't make.
I admit it, I love sending people to the slammer. The feeling's intoxicating, and the extra spending cash doesn't hurt. I got this acceptance letter for a security job at that Holy Mountain Hotel place up north. I don't remember putting in my resume, but the pay looks great. This hotel is a death trap. I found two bodies, and I think I'm next. I put a call out to James, the best detective on our force. If he can't help, I found another body, and I keep hearing voices. Am I going crazy? Maybe a ghost killed these people. This place feels cursed.
Thank you.
I took care of that.
I managed to dig. I'm starting to have second thoughts. I don't like the looks of this place. I found names for these victims. Another body.
Yeah. Despicable. Only a madman could create such a vile altar. We must...
Dearest.
Last but not least, the righteous detective James. The public has nothing but praises for him, but he's not as sinless as you may think. Some years ago, he served on the jury of a certain trial. His silver tongue swayed his fellow jurors to the wrong verdict, condemning an innocent man. Unable to cope, the man chose suicide over a lifetime in prison. You claim to be so righteous, but yet you brought this man's soul to ruin. For that, I sentence you to die a slow and painful death.
Today, I hardly ever see him anymore. When he is whole, he is distant. Israel, let me lighten your burden. I can't bear to see you like this. Another anniversary spent alone in I discovered.
I believe I've uncovered Lilith's tragic tale. Lilith had always. What's this? Let me. How tragic! Take it. Here.
Will this help?
There is no escape. Your end is at hand.
Lilith, you can still turn back. You don't have to die here.
There is no turning back. Justice shall be served.
She can't escape her own verdict. This is her death sentence. I was certain that place would become my grave. I can't thank you enough for all you've done.